Today I am going to introduce how to earn money by searching in the Google. Many more people search in the Google. If you don't know anything, first what we do is we search in the Google. But whenever you are not lucky to earn money through your Google search. But today I am going to explain how to earn by searching in the Google. Let's see. This is the website. First what we want to do is we want to make an account in the website. I will put a website link below my description. If you use this link, you can earn 25 bonus tokens. Therefore use this link. Let's go how to make an account. First you want to click on here, sign up now. Then it will appear like that. Then you want to input your email here. Okay, now I have completed my account. Now they are giving kind of the guide to, if you don't know how to earn here, they have given guide. So when you search here, they will give pre-search crypto tokens. Now what we want to do is we want to make settings here. Here you can see 25 tokens they have given because of the link. You also can try. Here we want to skip tour. Okay, here we want to go my account. In here you can see settings. If you want to your results open in separate tabs, you can click on that options. I will put like this, then save. Okay, now what you can see, you can search here Facebook. Again, there's coin. There's coin. It's going up. This is the coin you're going to earn. If you see this area, it has when you open this account, you have only 25, but already I have done 3 searches. If we search one time, they will give 0.25 tokens. If you like that, you can find 8 tokens per day. What is the price of this 8 tokens? 8 tokens. Price is, if you go to the coin cap, you can see this is the existing amount of your coin. This token, actually this is the one of the token in the world. This is the existing amount. If you earn one token, this amount you can take, but this is only existing amount. If you go to history of this token, you can see this token price has increased up to 0.7. Here you can see 0.7. This, if you take this amount, this price, let's see how much this amount. It's 0.7. You can earn 8 tokens. It should multiply by 0.7. Then you will earn $5.6 per day by searching Google. Here you can only search 32 searches. That means you can search anytime, but you will get payment for only 32 searches. Like that, you want to earn $1,000 to withdraw this amount. Already this website has given to access withdraw. If you go to my official account, this is my official account. Already I have earned that amount, and also this is my referral tokens. I have 83 referrals. Every referral will take 25 tokens. 25 tokens. You can give this link to your friends, and you can earn more. And also, this is my total token amount, existing amount. This, if you want to withdraw, we want to earn more than 1,000. If you go to here, you can see this is my next withdrawal date. I can withdraw my these tokens in that day. Last day I have withdrawn. This is my last withdraw date. Already I have withdrawn. Like that, you also can earn money by searching in Google. You can pin search engine here as a default. Right click on that tab, then it will give pin tab, then it will pin into your browser when you open. Always I will invite, use my link to make your account, then you can earn another bonus 25 tokens to your account. Okay, I will stop my video. You can try this one and comment on that video, and subscribe my channel. You can if you click on the bell icon, you can access to the my video very first when I upload into the YouTube. Thank you.